Hello.
This is much better quality. Come over here. Look how cool that is.
Who wants to see my hand? Everyone does.
Did you remember the on one of our
Minecraft quadrants?
Hey guys, look how awesome that
is.
Is
it clear now?
Yeah, why do I have an iron sword? So this is episode 5 before we get it wrong, because we've done, last time was episode 4, and we found...
Yeah, down the captain.
Yeah.
And
we found the edge of the world.
Yeah,
because we can't break this.
Wait, well, then you know where you are.
We're
gonna explore the mine shaft.
Mine shaft.
So we're probably gonna get a picture of a mine shaft. Oh.
I can hardly.
I call hat not.
No, I saw the creeper's green eyes.
I call spider's hat. This is hat.
Get out. Kill him.
I did.
Press the torch.
Well, that was awesome, wasn't it? Well, that was fun. I remember that.
Yeah, that was fun.
I get that.
Yeah, I just pulled it back.
You might as well die.
Probably.
Oh, hell no. I don't know what time of day or whatever. I really need to get home. So I am going to.
There is a creeper. He wants to creep in.
Fly on. I'm going to fly on. I forgot I didn't take it off before. Sorry, guys.
Man, I'm going to turn it on the phone.
I need to get out of here. Really bad.
My health goes.
Yeah.
Your hair dough, your food dough, everything dough, your dodo. Yeah, the way I know if it's night or day is by looking at the light in the cave.
I know it is morning, but I really need to get home because I can tell by the glitch.
By the flashing lights.
Sorry about the quality, the reason why it was like that is because
have anything to properly record.
Yeah.
We don't have a capture card.
So we can only. Oh, okay. I'm exploring. I'm not gonna take anything.
No, if you find that the cave legitimate without flying, then you can fly to mine there, yeah?
Okay, but I can't, please.
Did you find it by flight?
I need to find my house.
Oh my gosh, why this?
I hate spiders.
So much. I hate cave spiders.
Oh, I'm hungry, damn. Wait, you can die from the planet.
Oh yeah. This is going to where I found.
Oh,
I knew it. Somehow, but I knew it.
I'm dead.
We're gonna die up on the run.
I've literally got nothing.
You just walk past the pig.
Yeah, but that's not really gonna help me.
Yeah, he'll give you a bit of food. And hello there. We both need to get a load of food now. We need to go on another hunt.
We really need to find a village or something.
There isn't any.
Good. Yeah, we'll probably make a new world on season 2. But you know, we're not going to be one of people who make like 5-10 episodes and then finish it. We'll probably end on episode 20.
No, the next time either of us dies, we're going into challenge friend mode, which means that we're friendly to each other, but whoever dies first loses.
Damn.
So then you'll stop the series.
This is episode 5. If both of us survive until episode 15, then we'll probably make a new season. Probably. I didn't say will.
Probably. I just made a new weird word of wordiness.
Just before you guys, you've got fly and you can fly.
I'll tell you that.
Yeah, I know I can fly. I'm doing this on purpose.
Could be doing anything.
But I'm doing.
And Rob's are gonna start spying.
I'm doing it legitimately.
I know you guys are like, there's a pig over there, go kill it.
Well, there was a pig, but so far away.
I'm gonna have to do what I did on the first episode and survive in a little shelter.
Oh, well, that little man shack.
Yeah.
They're not even manly, they're just what I don't even know what they are.
Well, I might just. I think I might just survive on those three.
I think if we collect some mushrooms of all kinds, we'll be able to get a good source of food.
That would be a good place to build a house, but it's a bit small.
Where I am.
We should make obviously not now, but a series where we like playing a tutorial world.
Yeah.
We should do a tutorial world series.
I'm surprised that we haven't really died that much.
Twice. Well, no.
One for me, one for you.
Mm. So we're doing three lives. Three lives.
Meaning as soon as you die again, if I die again, that means last life. What do you want to do? Three or five lives?
Well, since it's hard.
Friends.
Yeah. I'm just going in random places.
By the way, we are working as friends to keep each other alive.
Yeah, we're not.
But
we're not.
Yeah.
Because we're not doing PvP because I'll probably die because I'm excited about PvP.
Then I'll probably just be able to punch you in the face.
It's like birth, but not. If this was a mode, it would be verse mode with friends, or verse mode
team competition.
Yeah.
I remember this.
No, actually, the challenge.
I think I know who made that.
Yeah.
Enderman. No, not really, because they're dying all the time. Meaning that this night there's no Enderman. None of them.
No, I think we shouldn't.
No, what I hate is how at night it always. No, whenever it rains, it always goes to 9.
Hmm. We could carry on with our challenge series.
We could. Yeah, but we said we were going to start.
Even though we said we'll delete,
No, there's two of you.
What?
Teleport player. Bang.
That's what I was mainly looking for. Nothing. Chicken.
That's mine.
Yeah, that's yours.
Oh.
There's no flight down there, my eye.
The farm. It burns.
We could put the.
It burns my face.
How is this. What the hell is wrong with this plane?
Oh, my legs.
This plug is broken. Yay! So hopefully you can see a bit better. Actually, I'll just get a mini light in 9 minutes.
You guess what? Look at me. You can't hear a word I'm saying.
Yeah,
said you can't be on web on
Don't you?
I can hear
you. I've got an egg in my inventory.
You have an egg in your inventory, haven't you?
I flipped at your head. I wish you spawned a chicken.
I'm trying to make it so it's more lighter. Because you can't really see it right. But what happened if I did that? It would make more sense.
You're getting in the way,
yeah. What happened if it's
on the behind? I'm going to throw your chicken at you.
I put it behind, so.
Eat chicken!
You
should care, it's chicken.
Thanks, you saved my life.
I threw chicken at you.
You saved my life.
And I throw chicken at you.
Yeah.
Could
gain
up my steak.
It isn't really too soon. I literally have no food.
I could do you want some steak.
Right, I'm gonna hunt.
Do you want some raw pork?
Okay, I'm gonna hunt stuff.
Then come back. I wanna give you my gear.
Cook it.
No.
Right.
I'm cooking meat and an iron.
Why?
Because Amy needs to cook iron. To be able to make a full set of iron.
I need to make another furnace then.
I've got loads of.
How many did you. 10.
One, two, three, four, five.
No, and then you can do at the top.
Yeah.
And you. You did a hole.
I don't know, but it doesn't really matter.
But then that does not help because I have coal.
Oh, I have coal in my mum is too big.
So we're gonna have.
Do you have any mushrooms?
Yes.
What ones?
Both.
They can have them.
Okay. And I've got like the
Here's
your little present. Then
flip
with it. Oh,
am I in like a bad side? Wait, is my
fingerprint.
Making mushrooms do it better.
Well,
do you have any more brown mushrooms?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, that must be because you threw them and I haven't been able to pick them up because there's no space. Pick up my steak. Grab my onion. I just placed them under my mushrooms.
Like a madman.
I did a bit more, not super.
Mm.
It's okay.
Actually, no.
Instead,
we got chests.
How do I have iron ore in my inventory? That makes no sense. Should I use, cobblestone instead of
the if you want.
Or do you want to just keep it to ground? What do you rather have? Cobblestone or normal?
Normal.
Normal, okay. I hope we do get to make these in two.
Because just let you know, we've got chests now.
Yeah.
We're down in the basement.
In the basement?
Yeah.
What basement?
You know, down where the mine is.
I jumped down like an idiot.
No, wait. What did you put in the chest?
We could have the chest wherever you put blocks.
Look on the other side. I'm just going to stuck in the top. Minimal. It's like the stew.
Maybe we should put like blocks in there. For like.
Oh, stews? Or at least on PC. What they do is they will fill up your armor quite a lot. What armor do you have?
Don't make me any armor.
No, I've got loads of iron.
I will.
Yeah, but I've got 10 pieces of iron.
Okay, then you're wasting
I've got too much iron.
Tell
me what armor you got. Tell me what pieces.
Head. No. Head and leg.
Head and leg.
But I've got ten pieces of iron in all.
And then you can make a chest. No, I'll make a chest plate, you can make it. And then string.
Yeah, I think we need to go in there. Thanks. Can we need them? I was gonna chuck it out again. I was like,
oh hell no. What am I doing?
We are kinda dumb.
Really kinda dumb.
Because we have no bomb?
No, because what they're gonna spare is like if I forget where the stairway is sometimes.
Thanks.
How much gold
is in here?
Oh. Oh, did you see that jumbo?
Dude, this is exactly, I won't show you what I did.
I was running.
And then I jump on this block instead of the floor.
Have
we been down there?
I think that was the cave that I was going to go
in. It's in front of our house.
In front?
Yeah. There's a cave of iron right in front of our house. How did we miss that?
I have no idea. I don't even know where you are.
It's near in front of our house.
Is it near a lake?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about then. But I think I may have been there.
There's four coins there.
Look here. I think I was going to go in there once. Yeah?
There's a bit down there.
What, iron?
Bunker.
Yeah, I've been down here after.
Well, no, you obviously haven't, because it was all dark and there was four iron just in here, like this.
Okay. I like how I just run past you and not take the iron. But I'm good at that. I wouldn't do that one.
I left the iron there.
Why?
Because.
I'll take it. I know it's four people, but
it's still the sun.
Wait, what's the point of you placing them if you're going to give me some more?
You make no sense.
I wondered if you could use up some of your iron.
Yeah, but then I can just make another one.
I know.
Basically,
you have to find
the
speaker.
Yeah.
No, that's because I have speaker.
Oh my god, I can't get up.
trying to escape at home.
Can you? No.
So the episode has been 20 minutes long.
20 minutes.
Unfortunately, the light is pretty bad.
So you like to go math to the balls?
Oh, hell no.
Math to the balls.
Math bar.
I didn't say math to the balls.
I said mouth to the balls.
Yeah, but it sounded like you said math to
the
balls.
I don't want to play with your massive balls.
I don't know massive balls.
Why are you even talking about balls?
I don't know. Balls, help the balls.
You're on balls.
I know you're on balls. Isn't everyone?
What are you making?
Lots of spits.
Why? Damn, I'm gonna make. Oh, balls, I can't make no. I can't make a. I was gonna make a bow, but I don't have the right material.
Your skin is so wrong.
Yeah, I know. I was very awesome cat boner.
Oh my god.
Gravel, yeah.
You know why I'm like as close as this? You know why I'm getting gravel?
Because I have a tail boner.
No.
Because I've got it.
Why would I want that?
Not a bell.
Yeah, why would I want a bowler?
A bowler.
Oh hell no. Oh hell no.
I have a bowler.
Good for you.
Translation, I have a bowler.
No, you know Gamble's really good. Mm-hmm. For Flynn.
Yeah.
Love.
He's not good.
He's not
good. Well, I'm blind and homeless in a hole.
That just sounds so wrong.
And what the heck is this?
You know our house? If you remember.
Like how do you do this?
You have a bucket.
I have three buckets.
Why do you have three?
Because I made three.
You can put them in that.
Because I want to play
three. Good for you.
I want to sleep. I just slept in the morning.
I don't want to go sleep though. So that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoy and we'll see you on episode 5. Wait, no. Yeah, we'll see you on episode 6.